pack with me for the romantic trip of a lifetime to Poland. Stay tuned for part 2 where you see how I put everything together.